Hey, what's popping, guys? Welcome to my first ever Vlogmas, day one. So for those who do not know about what Vlogmas is basically a holiday tradition on video platforms in which creators post one video every day until Christmas. I cannot do it for every day until Christmas, but at least I have to do one, which is today, the Christmas Eve. I can't paint the town red tonight with my friends, but at least I have to do something special to celebrate today. I'm planning to go for a run. Let's go. So I just arrived at this stadium and I'll show you guys a little bit about this stadium. Like, very few people are here actually. Before I start running, here are some healthy tips for running I would like to share with you guys. Number one, eat a healthy and balanced diet. Number two, don't run right after eating. Number three, drink plenty of water before, during, and after your run. Cheers. Staying hydrated during a run is extremely important. Now I need to do some warm-up exercise before my run. I'm done with my warm-up exercises. Before I run, I would like to put on my AirPods and listen to some good tunes. Yeah, sounds like a good plan. I got my Spotify right here. Oops, this is very convenient. The Apple Watch Spotify connected with my AirPods. So without the iPhone nearby, I can still listen to the music while running, which is awesome. By the way, for today, I would like to go for a 12-minute run. Right, 1, 2, 3, let's go. Oh. Sorry. I forgot to take off my coat. You know what? It's so complicated while you are running and then you want to vlog. It's not an easy task, to be honest with you guys. Goof stuff doesn't come in an easy way, right? Easy come, easy go.
Running improves your health and helps you live longer. It prevents disease and reduces cancer risk. Running boosts your confidence. It relieves stress and makes you happier. You might lose weight. Last but not least, it's free.
Oh my god, guys. I just finished my 12-minute run. The pace is like 5 per kilometer. Oh, can you see me sweat? By the way, shout out to my running shoes. It's actually from Hoka One One. Pay attention to its pronunciation. It's not pronounced as Hoka One One. It's Hoka One One. This is my way of celebrating the Christmas. I did it my way. I hope you too. Until next vlog, peace and I'm out.